Josesito, the last time you were at the Staples Center, you broke Victor Ortiz's jaw.
That's
crazy.
Is that your last fight?
Yeah, that was my last
fight.
Yeah.
That was your first fight with us.
Yeah, I have a good
good memories.
Good memories at Staples. And give me some more good memories. So September 28th, I'm in a good fight, a hard battle against a rugged opponent. And I expect nothing less than a real tough, brutal war and an excitement of a fight for all the fans.
You used the word brutal. That's what we can expect most of the time from John Molina. Now you have Robert Garcia in your corner. Do you think he's going to ask you to be a little bit smarter and not engage, regardless of if that is better for the fans?
It's always a good plan or idea to be smarter, you know, whatever it might be. But sometimes you gotta duke it out with a tough opponent like Molina. So I just overall expect a tough fight. I prepared well, I'm excited for the fight. We've both been in battles against tough opponents, so expect nothing less.
You guys are opening the pay-per-view card. Are you excited to set the bar? Like, kind of, you know, a lot of people see you guys as maybe stealing the show because of your styles. Do you think you guys are going to set the bar pretty high for all the other guys, even though their fights are just as great?
I think no matter what, it's going to be a hell of a fight, an exciting fight. Check out the pay-per-view viewers from the beginning of the fight at the end of towards the end of the fight, and you'll see the big difference. I think most boxing fans that know us, they know that they're gonna get their money's worth with our fight alone, and you know, let alone with the world championship fights right after us. It's a hell of a card. I'm excited to be part of it, and I can't wait.
You and John both have.